think.
Raw footage?
I don't know.
Hey, Brian.
Oh, you guys already finished it?
Yeah.
That did not take 30 minutes.
Yep. Yeah. Wait, so we actually didn't hit the end?
Wow, he's showing off. Look at that. That's basically a pug.
Yeah.
That's your pup.
Yeah. I would love that.
Hello, Mr. Mallard. Why do they
definitely
do little baby goat. What goose does it mean? Oh my god, rude.
All right, count it down with me. Ready? 3, 2, 1. B-Rex, smash that pumpkin. One bite. He eats the whole thing. Yep. Good job, P-Rex. All right, eat your vegetables. I forgot to mention you guys are in the Dino Drool splash zone up here, all right? So if you guys like Dino Drool, stay right where you're at. If you guys don't want to get wet with Dino Drool, I'd recommend taking a few steps back, all right?
I didn't do anything.
Like Brian's the cult leader. While we were busy fighting,
a man took over again. He's dead.
You look almost like Charles Manson.
If I put my hair down.
That's the corn cake.
Oh, let's go.
Nobody else?
All the kids
nobody
are really
else?
Corn
pit.
Corn
pit. Seems really dirty.
Seems really cool,
maybe
more
maybe Alyssa
like.
Could spit on it, and then I was like, yeah.
And then you really want to eat it.
Let's go to Longhorn.
I'm gonna
go now.
What do you what's the point?
We can go for lunch.
Brian,
guys, we're going to Longhorn.
Yeah, okay. Longhorn for lunch. I got a spur. Why would you let
me go?
But that kid with the hat is really cute, yeah.
Yeah, the kid with the little bucket hat. Like, there's the dog again.
Me and Casey having a conversation about how kids are being on the wing.
I think once they reach, like, once they start talking a lot, once they're just, like, 5 or 6.
Yeah, exactly. I like when they talk.
Not puppy, they're on the ride.
How do you not think babies are cute?
I don't
have maternal instincts because my mom didn't take good care of me.
Remember that interview with that one really horrible lawmaker who was talking about like LGBT stuff?
Yeah.
And he was like, I would drown my kids if they were gay.
Maybe I didn't see that.
Yeah, so she interviewed him because she's a news reporter now. And she was like, that was her interview, the one where he did that.
This area, like, so far.
It was really weird when we saw one when we went to her.
I just expect that. Yeah, that's funny. We saw
Let's Go Play
when we were in Vermont.
I saw
it
on the metro coming home from the
Nats
game, and I didn't know the
one.
Yeah,
my dad
I didn't know what
was told
me, yeah,
because he has
been kind of funny.
Yeah,
if I'm being honest, like, that is fun.
It's like funny as an anecdote.
Yeah, not as a brand.
Yeah.
Hey, wait, like,
don't record me saying that was for you.
It's an electric fence.
I was like, what does that do? It said 2 miles. And I was like, what? The 2 mile fence?
They got a lot of fun.
Hey,
I'm sorry, I didn't.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
I know, you're. I like these way better than sunflowers. I hate sunflowers.
Oh no,
it's not
No.
That's a terrible pick.
What?
Thank you.
Whatever, I'll send you a, I'll send you my check.
Do you guys want a boy one?
My bill.